So here's another daily tip from your friendly local dermatologist. So what are the bumps on the back of your arms and sometimes on the front of your thighs? It's called keratosis pilaris, and it's very common. And people who have keratosis pilaris oftentimes will often have some eczema or some allergic type symptoms other places in their body. Now, it's usually worse as you're a kid, and it usually gets better as you get older. It's one of the few things that does get better as you get older, but a lot of people don't like them. So I have a couple of tips for you. First tip, I do have parents come in when their 5 or 6 or 7 year old son or daughter has these bumps and their kid doesn't care about them at all, but the parents want smooth skin on their children's arms and legs. The first tip is come and get it diagnosed so we make sure we have the right diagnosis. But then if your kids don't care about it and it's not causing any sort of medical issues or problems, leave well enough alone. We don't want to give our children a complex about how they look. That unfortunately will come later in life with all the multimedia stuff that's out there. So if your kids don't care about it, leave it alone. Tip number two. So let's say you have them and you want to get rid of them. My favorite product to use is an over-the-counter based salicylic acid lotion or cream. The ones I usually recommend are CeraVe's. They make a great CeraVe SA, and the S and the A stands for salicylic acid. Now you have to be religious about putting these on every single day to the areas that have the bumps. Don't put it all over your body if you don't need it. You just want to put it on the areas that need it. So make sure that's okay with your local dermatologist. Make sure you're putting it on every day. When you get it to the point where it's completely controlled, then maybe you only put it on once or twice a week, but you'll have to kind of balance it with what works with how often you need to put it on.